Man, wherever you at today, fly around, bro. It's a great day to be back here, bro. Home game.
Yes, sir.
Work on three. One, two, three.
Work.
I'm an old soul.
Swiss Army knife, kicker and receiver.
I've been a fan of UCLA since I was 3.
I went and saw Barbie and it was great.
When I was 11 years old, got called out at a Lakers playoff game to shoot a free throw and a three-pointer, drained both.
Yeah.
I'm the biggest Disney fan on this whole team.
I'm the best basketball player on the football team.
I'm the best hooper on the team.
One thing fans should know about me is I'll beat anybody in golf.
I'm the best golfer on the team. Don't listen to what Garber say.
Great golfer.
I'm the best singer on the team.
I love to draw.
Born and raised in Pasadena, California.
There you go. I'm from Bakersfield, 6'6".
I love my family.
I'm the best Catan player on this team.
I watch the Grizz the night before every game. So in like 8th grade, I watched it before one of my games. And I did really good. And ever since then, I just started watching before every game.
I'm the best Madden player they'll ever meet in the whole entire game.
I'm mixed. I'm Italian and black.
I eat McDonald's every day.
I could be anybody in checkers.
I play chess and I do photography.
Sheesh. Interesting fact. I'm probably the best chess player on the team.
This is a lie. This
I'm
is
probably
a lie.
The best
I'm
chess.
The best chess player on the team.
Best this chess player lie. On that team right here.
Love y'all trash.
Best Call of Duty player on the team.
My favorite artist is Cody Johnson.
I love R&B a lot.
I love country music.
I'm Big Hooper.
It's Grant Overton's birthday.
Best Rainbow Six Siege player on this team.
I love surfing, good sunsets.
I'm bilingual.
Yeah, that's what it is.
I'm a real life comedian.
Come here.
Knock knock.
Who's there?
Etch.
That's you.
Listen.
I got the most jerk, for sure.
I have a cat named Arizona.
I can play the piano.
I used to meet him every day in high school.
Cat!
I can cook. I can move around.
Just got a new bear tattoo. How about that?
I'm the best soccer player on the team.
No, come here.
They also don't know that last month I adopted my son, DJ 4000.
Well, the Browns' opening drive continues with Kelly in motion. Thompson Robinson firing. Open man down the left side, and it's complete inside the Eagles' 20. He went up top. That's Cedric Tillman, who in effect was their top draft pick this year in the third round. And to keep the drive going.
8-yard hookup out of their own end zone from Smith to Bobo.
This Zach just might Charbonnet be critical.
Off to critical. The races. And stays in bounds. No, he steps out inside the 30. But how about your rookie out of UCLA, Zach Charbonnet?
And his pats on one of the great New Orleans Saints of all time, Ronnie Dixon. With a big punt. This is Deshaun Jameson back to return the punt.
Uh-oh.
He muffed it. And Denver's going to get on top of it here. He's going to lose the ball.
Zone coverage soft behind it. He's showing two deep safeties.
Uh-oh. They set up the screen and there's room for it. And Felton with a move to the outside may have gotten it. He was right at the line to gain as he came down.
Oh, yeah, for sure. For sure. No question.
Yeah, we got to get you in that American Century Championship.
Yeah, yeah. Tell them call me. I'm open.
All right, guys, back upstairs.
Missed tackle there by Isaiah Oliver and Greg Dulcich, the tight end.
And this organization believes that Kellen Moore could be the man to get him onto that next level, that top, top tier of quarterbacks in the league. Kelly with a first down carry. Plunges forward, picks up four.
I like that. I was expecting KJ to put the mic up a little bit more.
Yeah, he got linebacker hands.
All right, man. Play action. Jake Bobo. Another big-time play from the rookie, Jake Bobo.
31 rushing off the edge. They will run. Raheem Abdullah runs into Rams and goes down. And it is fourth down here as the Rams run defense.
If it's close, they're gonna call it a penalty to try to cut down on it. Here's a screen that's read beautifully by Barnes. Another flag though as Barnes drags down Edwards Hilaire.
Hold on. What?
Starting early, gonna beat this storm. Let's get it.
Feeling good, man. It's gonna be a great day. Look like a great day is gonna be one. We're gonna make it one anyway. Let's get it.
Yeah, let's see. We're gonna find out who can catch in the rain.
Storm is brewing. A storm is brewing.
Yes, here we go, here we go. Woo!
Get your mind right!
Hey! Hey, love on 3-1-2-3.
Love!
I missed this rain, hated the sun.
We needed a little rain anyway, it's all good. Man, we need a switch up, it's too nice all the time. Making soft people out here.
Stone boy, yeah, already, yeah, you know boy.
Receivers, am I right?
Receivers.
Hey, sup?
I forgot the gummies. I can't practice without gummies.